I gotta hit the thing, my freaking... Is there a bench in here? Cause I need to upgrade my shit. What else is in here? Nothing good? This knife is powerful, but you can't do shit with this knife. Scram. Inventory. Is that the corrosive? Yeah, I'm not doing fire. Fire sucks. Let's see, so okay, hold on. Let me see ya. Okay, this. Okay, I got a little bit of everything. My bat is the shit. I like my bat. I'm not buying anything else, so you know what? I don't care.
Door, people.
Hey, were you getting the pizza?
Man, put on some pants.
Were you fighting zombies in the yard?
Do I have pizza?
All right.
You say pizza?
Right. I am this close.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate.
Hey, Jesse, I'm gonna leave these crackheads here. Going.
Bruv, you missed the evacuation.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull! Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Nice. No worries about food.
Food?
Okay, we're done. Michael Anders. Where is he?
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Damn oh my bean. God. I'm gonna okay, kill these crackheads.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here.
How did I know that?
Feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Your daughter's out there, alone.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I've got to find her.
Ah, cool.
Oh, my God. Looks this like good Samaritan shit's getting on my nerves.
To ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's going to be okay. They're going to find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. So your big plan, then?
Let me see Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there.
Okay, then.
She likes hanging out with construction workers.
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Okay, so come on. Let's see.
Jesse,
anything else in here? I just know this shit. I don't need this shit, man.
She remembers shit. Like me. I can't even remember what I had for.
Really? Fuck oceans? There wouldn't be life on Earth without oceans, asshole.
Righto. Catch you later.
Oh, I don't see his ass, man.
Dude, I know you're stressing, but this is the Jesse we're talking about. She got her head and ears all screwed up.
Well, yeah, how do I get out of here? Okay, how the hell do I get out of here?
When Jessie was 10, she made her own water filtration system out of junk she found in our neighbor's trash. And a couple things that weren't junk. Like Mrs. Moreno's priceless Riachi sand globe. She's resourceful. Can't be mad about that.
Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, here we go. Maybe here, is this it? No. This is it. Good place to find supplies.
This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever.
Flush me. I'll do it for parts. Oh shit. Okay, those guys have, what's his name, and I like, because it tells you where to go, so like, I know not to go that way, so I can explore a little, without getting lost. To get out. Okay, yeah, this is the way out. Okay, subscribe below, like this game so far. Like I said, this is honestly probably a 10 out of 10. I was pissed in the beginning because it didn't hold your hand, but I actually missed that. I appreciate it doesn't tell you anything. You gotta learn on your own. So subscribe below, like this game. I'm out. Peace. See how this works. Okay, so this stabs.
Up the ladder, then she threw it down? Maybe? Tripwires connected to shotguns.
This is the receiver. Actually, you can't legally set booby traps. It's a few cases where people set booby traps even on their own property, and if the robber gets killed, you can still be.
Someone's been busy.
Hey, come on. Let's go.
Hey, Jesse. You there, go.
Come on, I'm not with this Home Alone shit. Where are you?
Okay, now what?
Oh shit.
No reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Live wires all over the stairway.
Jesse's doing a Home Alone. Okay. Let's see. Oh! Why would you be playing music to attract them?
Right, this party's way past the close. Jesse, you in there?
Hey, turn the music off. It's going to tour.
Sweet silence. Love
yeah,
it.
Yeah, Jesus. That's annoying. Okay, so...
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
You're welcome. Now, I need some info from you, right? Ah, good, there's a workbench here. Blueprints. And... workbench.
I'm Jesse.
Jacob.
What's up?
Mom called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying
okay,
to
yeah, I don't give a shit.
Teenagers alive.
Yeah, bitch, waste that for my kids.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwon. Stay smart.
Okay, so... yeah, you can't fall very far. That's not smart to jump down. Come on. I told you my name. What's my name? Say my name! Say my name! Say my name, say my name. like it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour.
What's over here? Oh.
Another welcoming committee.
Some of that cash. Don't let that money burn up and no supplies. Okay. Pipe bomb. Yeah, pipe bomb and throwing stars are what I want there.
Form an orderly queue, please.
Chris got me some money, got me another battery. No, don't climb up there. Kick to the oh, electrocuted myself. Gotta be careful. Ooh. Yes, baby. That tape out of that motherfucker. There you go, die slowly. Yeah. My sword back. Is that his head? Okay, Michael Moore Studios. Okay, let's go. Where am I at now? Okay, I'm at the studio.
Looks like the movie lot up ahead.
I remember how to open these magnetic locks. Not a good idea.
Michael wouldn't have the key to the main gate. So if he's here, he got in some other way. Michael's a born survivor. He'd take the sneaky route.
Nothing in here. else I got here? Electronics. Told you, watch your legs, man. Okay, I'm back over here. Nothing in here. Well, oh Jesus, what's that green? Oh Jesus,
keys, love of my life.
That green stuff means there's a new type of zombie. Yeah, there's a new zombie. Is that gonna be like the bloater? Space Force. Okay, this might be a way out later. Okay. Fighting this guy. Wait, what's this?
Caustic slime and bits of grisly stuff. smell of a soundstage. Paint, sawdust, epoxy resin. Lovely.
Hey, hold that for me. Thank you. Watch your legs.
Suckage bearable. Stage effects could be fun. This whole place is set up like a stage. That door is the curtain.
Let's see, what's... Tell me about yourself. Okay, so I have to... Trying to see where I have... I need the, Oh, there it is. Okay, there it is. That's where I gotta plug everything in.
Praise the God Spider. Those guys are not green screen FX.
Okay. Come on, baby. No! Shit. I kill myself, man. I hate when I do shit like that. Do I have to do the whole fight over? Oh, no. Okay, good. I don't have to do the whole fight over. Where the hell am I going now? Well, back to this.
Onward.
Can I? Okay, nope. I was like hoping I could like electronically hotwire it. Where the hell is this dude at, man? Yes, a table. Just what I needed. Okay, let me look around and gear up some of my weapons. Yeah, I don't want to go in there yet. Let me gear up. Okay, subscribe below, like this game, like and comment. I'm out. Peace.